Hello everyone! Welcome to another episode of Gideonized Tutorial. So for today, ang ituturo ko naman is how to make arches. So if you guys notice, we have three arches here. So pwede nyo siyang gawin for like an entrance decor o kaya tunnel. So ituturo ko sa inyo step by step kung paano namin siya ginawa. So yung basic na kailangan natin is ribbon, gun tucker, of course, yung scissor natin, and yung floral foam na kalahati lang para hindi masyadong magastos. Okay, so i-attach natin yung floral foam dito sa basic arch structure natin. Okay, so using our gun tucker, i-attach lang natin yung foam. Okay, so after mong ma-attach and mapuno yung arko ng kahoy, then mag-start na tayo mag-design ng flowers natin. Okay? Okay, so for our base arrangement, pupunuin lang natin ng maliliit na nakat na gypsophila yung floral foam natin. Okay. So since tapos na tayo sa basic arrangement natin and napuno na natin yung floral foam, ngayon to add volume at saka mas magmukhang malaki yung arrangement, dadagdagan natin ng mas mahabang stems na gypsophila. Okay, so if you guys will notice, kumapal na siya dahil na-add na namin yung second layer na mas mahaba yung stem. So actually, ang purpose ng first layer, kaya natin siya kinover ng mas maliliit na stem, is because gusto nating i-cover yung floral foam. Dahil kapag sinimulan natin sa mas mahabang stem, masyadong magastos sa flowers. Kaya sinimulan muna natin sa maliit na stems, then yan. For retouches, in-add natin yung mahabang stems. Okay, so now to complete the loop, lahat ng bottom layer na part nitong arches natin, punuin naman natin na mas mahahaba na gypsophila to cover also yung stand natin. Okay, so yan na. We're almost done with the setup. So, natapos na natin lagyan at punan ng flowers tong base ng ating mga arches. So, later on, itong black flooring na to, i-cover natin ng mirror to add like a beautiful reflection ng arches na ginawa natin. Okay, so yan. Na ikabit na natin yung gold mirror flooring natin. So now, i-reveal natin. Babalatan natin siya para makita natin yung arches. Again, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed our beautiful class today on how to make this Gideonized entrance. Please don't forget to subscribe and like to my channel. And of course, press the bell icon to get more video updates.